subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates of my videos.
Hi guys, this is Kishore and you're tuned in live into my channel, Kishore Kumar Banerjee. As all of you know that I'm starting digital marketing classes from today, and before starting anything, let me wish you happy Vishwakarma Puja. So today I'm starting a new initiative, that is digital marketing video tutorials. Today is session 1, and through this concept I want to touch all the digital marketeers and also the non-digital people who want to know about digital marketing, how it runs into. So this session, in this session I am keeping it in a very simple manner. I'd be showing you introductory part, what digital marketing is about and its implementation in various fields. So let's get started. And before that, I would be telling you that follow me, you'd get it in the description box. Follow me in my social media profiles, and you can subscribe to the channel and ring the bell icon to get the notifications of the next uploads and the latest news or the updates which I will be giving in the social media stuff. So do that guys, and let's start in a very simplified manner. Let's go and learn digital marketing.
Everybody sing that shit.
So digital marketing, an introduction. What is digital marketing? Digital marketing is a platform through which any individual or a business can aware or promote about any information via online platform. So what does it actually mean? It means that let it be an individual, say me and you, or any business, so they promote about any information or give awareness about any information. Nowadays we have got so many social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, WhatsApp, through which we share information, videos, very informative videos. So that also creates a part of marketing, but it's only the first step which it creates, that is word of mouth. And regarding when we talk about business, in business they can go for any kind of online promotions for awareing about the product up to the sales of the product. So that is what digital marketing as a concept is all about. So that is what I was discussing about. There are two divisions of digital marketing, one being commercial and one being non-commercial. Commercial one is the business one, and non-commercial one is the individual one. Now why do I call it commercial and non-commercial? Because in business, the motive is to sell a product or service, so you are earning a revenue out of it. And in non-commercial part, as you can see, it is only to share any information. It creates the initial word of mouth, and return on investment is not investment really, the revenue earning possibility is less. So that is what is non-commercial and non-commercial, and the difference between a business and an individual being a part of digital marketing. So individual share information which creates the initial word of mouth via social media. That is, I went through it previously. So we got social media platforms as Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, etc., WhatsApp. So through that, when we share any stuff, that is where the initial word of mouth gets created. Now considering business as a part, for a business, as we know, they have a product or a service which they sell. So when we consider digital marketing, when business comes out to digital marketing and selling their product and service via digital marketing, they create a website and an application, a mobile application. A website is a mandatory stuff. A mobile application is coming on nowadays, and businesses are making their presence via online applications, mobile applications. Apart from that, businesses also do video marketing. YouTube, Facebook videos, Dailymotion, Vimeo, they come up to those platforms and promote their products and aware about their products via video marketing platform. And they do content marketing, providing content with keywords in their websites. The various articles they go through, they publish. So those are done via content marketing. So let me describe you a little bit about video marketing, a little bit of the stuff. So let us talk about how business works via digital marketing or video marketing as a platform. So via giving you an example, I will be talking about Bollywood industry. So how they went on into video marketing. So during the time 60s, 70s, 80s, there were the promotions and awareness were being done via hoardings and mics. Rickshaws used to come in the areas, localities, and they used to deliver that this cinema is coming on into this hall. Acha, ye cinema lagne wali hai. Upasthit ho jaiye apne nazdiki cinema gharon mein. It was like that. And from 90s, it came on, TV came on into our home, and in TV, the trailers used to come in, and initial information about the cinemas used to come in, also in the cinema halls respectively. But from 2000 and such, YouTube, Google introduced a new term known as YouTube, and YouTube came into the platform, and Bollywood industry started using YouTube as a platform to promote their cinemas. Starting from motion poster, teaser, trailer, everything nowadays come into YouTube's first side by in the TVs and other video platforms. So that is how businesses normally are coming into video marketing. There are other video marketing tools also, like Facebook videos. Those Bollywood trailers, even those trailers also you can see via Facebook. There is Daily Motion, there is Vimeo, there is Vivo also. Vivo is a part of Universal Studios, where Vivo with Universal Studios and many other such studios have come up together, and they are using international artists to create an album, and Vivo acts as a subsidiary alliance. So that is the way they do video marketing. Businesses do video marketing in this manner. So in India, Google plays a very important role in digital marketing along with Facebook too. So if we talk about India, then Google is doing a great part in helping providing platforms to businesses and individuals to work on digital marketing and promote aware about any information. So this is how I wrap up session one today. It was just an introduction. In next session, you will be finding blogging and video marketing in a more described manner. I'll be telling you how to create a blog, how Google helps in blogging, and video marketing, how you can create a YouTube channel, and these two things can provide you an earning perspective for individuals, and for businesses definitely it creates a earning perspective. So in the next session we'll be talking about blogging and video marketing. And people who are new to the channel, please subscribe to it so that you can join the next sessions very easily. Ring the bell icon so that you get notified about that stuff. And I say here bye now for today, and I will be coming up with my next videos. They will be not digital marketing. The digital marketing classes will be organized only on Sundays, every Sunday. And tune into my channel regularly and subscribe to it and follow me on my social media platforms. You will find the links in the description box of the video. Bye friends.